Welcome to our tutorial for basic virtual set compositing. First, start by adding the new composition. Next, drag the main layer of the virtual set to the composition. Create the adjustment layer. This layer will be used to control the position and zoom of your virtual camera. Now, link the main layer to the adjustment layer. Press the S key to expand the scale value of the adjustment layer. You can now test how the main layer is scaling by sliding the scale value with your mouse. Drag the source chroma key video to the composition. Link it to the adjustment layer. By changing the scale value of the adjustment layer, you can now see how it's scaling the whole virtual set. Select the source chroma key video, right-click on the selected layer, and apply a new mask onto it. Double-click on the edge of the mask to switch to mask editing mode. Scale the mask to crop the unneeded area from the frame. Adjust the scale and position of the chroma key video so it looks correct in the scene. To quickly remove blue or green, assign a color key filter before assigning the final quality chroma keying filter. Pick the background color which will be keyed. Adjust the color tolerance to remove some of the color range. Duplicate the color key filter and choose the other part of the background which was not keyed. Duplicate the color key again . Now assign the simple choker filter to expand and round the mat of keyed video. Only the color blue around the keyed actor will be used in the final chroma key filter and will speed up the rendering. Add a key light filter to your chroma key video. Pick a screen color with the key light color picker. Then adjust clip black and clip white values to remove any transparency of the talent. Add a simple choker filter to the chroma key video to clean up the edges. Adjust the position and scaling of the adjustment layer to correctly frame the virtual set. Add the video or still footage which will be used as content on the monitor in the virtual set. Apply a corner pin filter on the monitor content. It will be used to adjust the footage to the monitor's perspective. Move the corner pin control points to the corresponding corners of the monitor. Link the monitor's content layer to the adjustment layer. Now, by moving the adjustment layer, you can see that everything moves together. By setting keyframes in the position and scale values, and transforming the adjustment layer, you can simulate the motion of the virtual camera. Thank you for watching.